Here in this problem, this compound is given and we have to